Yo, what is going on, everybody? This is Lorenzo from Straight Shot Tech, and I have changed my name for this channel. If you watch my last video, I said Airsoft Battles because that was my channel name. So I just changed it to let you guys know, so that's what it's going to be. So let's wipe that aside and get to this unboxing of the KWA-1911. It's actually the M1911A1, the old classic one from the World War II. And let's get right into this. So let's open this up. Nice KWA box. Well, we got a manual right here. Hate this box, but it just tells you a bunch of things, how to load it and stuff. So let's put that aside. And here we do have the gun. So this whole thing is totally fully metal, which I really like about it. It's very nice. Set that box down. It has a nice orange tip right there, not too much, but it's like just perfect. Nice grip right here. It has the, I forgot what that was called. Anyways, that's a safety, and it's just supposed to press that down to be able to shoot it. And this gun is just, it has some nice weight to it. And the safety on this gun right here is really nice. Rack the slide back. Oh, that's inside the chamber right there. It's pretty nice. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot to mention. In here, I actually have two mags because I bought a separate one. Here's what the mags look like. They're very, very thin, and I was used to my ISSC ISSC M22. The like Glock mags, those things are thick, and this one is insanely thin, so I'm still trying to get used to it. So like reloading and all, but I do have two of them, so we all good on ammo for at least. Yeah, make sure you get the right mag for this, and so you don't really waste your time and money on getting the wrong mag and stuff. Well, anyways, let's get this gun back out. That's the mag. Really nice mag release. It does take a little bit of a pressure, like very hard pressure, to push that mag release down. But it's still a nice gun. Very, very solid. Like, it's so metal. It just feels so nice. The only thing plastic about this is this grip right here. The paint was worn down from all the reloading sessions I've been doing, because I've been practicing my reloading, because it's so hard. Usually, because the slot is more up forward, and this whole space right here, I thought that would be moved back farther, but whatevs. It has a nice, nice hammer. It's full metal, and it's really nice. So, I don't know better about this gun. It's just, I forget what the FPS was on this. I think it was 350 FPS. Yeah, I also got some trademarks right there. I will be doing a shooting test of this gun in the future, so stay tuned for that. It does have the regular, trigger to where there's no holes in them, if you guys ever seen those, other 1911s with the holes in them. But yeah, that's the 1911 right there. Let's get into else what the box has. So let's set the gun aside and the mag and the extra mag. And it did have this in it. I don't know what this is, but if you guys know what it is, go ahead and comment in the comment box below and tell me, because I'm still trying to figure that out. So that, and then it comes with a little pack of silicone oil to clean your gun. I got a whole can, so I'm not going to need that. But a pack of BBs, waste, you don't need them. Yeah, just get rid of that. What is this? Like a little tool. I think this is your hop-up adjuster. I'm pretty sure. I don't know. Go ahead, comment below and see what. Tell me what this is. If I get a good look on it. Anyways, yeah, that's that. I'll put that stuff back. So that is basically it for the M1911A1 by KWA. The gas blowback version that takes green gas. This is not the CO2 version. There's a lot of CO2s out there, and I'm not a big fan of CO2. I don't know why. But anyways, that is it for this video, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for the next video. And like always, guys, I'll see you in the next video.